supreme judge. He's the king, and he's the father of his people. Children also come and sit in the court when they're doing nothing else and attend what goes on. The country is run by the Quranic members of the jury sitting there on both sides. As a man pleading his case, these cases refer to land and property. There's hardly any crime in this part of the world. There are no lawyers either. The justice is swift and immediate. The members of the court jury give their opinion. The man with the white beard is the prime minister, and you see him later on also taking part in many activities. Some litigants are very vocal. This is one of them. A very happy state, and the Mir knows what goes on in his domain. Incidentally, in this court, there is no Fifth Amendment either. The elders form the members of the jury. Sometime a written document is also produced as evidence, which is read out. There's a tremendous enthusiasm for schools in this area. More and new schools are opened every day. There are no buildings for it in many cases, and the school is held in an open space. The education is free. There's one teacher for all. So he just divides them into different grades and different groups. Gaspar doesn't seem to have done his homework. The boy with the coat is the son of the Mir, and a very fine horseman too. A fine lad. He took great interest in the expedition.
علاقہ ایٹی میں اپن نگر آ رہے ہیں گرانے کے لیے یہ ترنگپا درشاہ ہے ایپٹری ترنگپا خیر اللہ لڈی مل ہے ٹھیکن ترنگپا نظرشاہ تا کن استاد علیار یہ کن بر کو استاد تین ہرنگ لو جا کوئی کو رچم کن ترنگپا خیر اللہ اور دڈی مل ترنگپا موت کو شپی کو چوان یار شبرن لو سرور یہ بھرائی بھائی نگرانی چوبئی تمام کو یوچر شفیق تقسیم میں بھی یٹ ہے دس پسی ٹونگٹ سال سے چوبان گسگیا سے تمشا بھرائی بان اور یار موتو شایار کے yaar muko shabar lu buladila yamu bat tamam dedi mi tamam ya khuday shodeli bi sat diye inser mi delu var mısın vazir sarvar shavati mi ay yashwa chapetim bara haduli bay ya motada nezabazi shuru tuman tham kidi tsimi tham kidi tsimi im gul market diani mi trang pai nayat wazir nayat Inayat Girachu Bey. Yakin da Vazir Sarwar Vazir Azam Girachu Bey. Vazir Balul Saparo Yemu Atan Girashu Banja Major Salim asal ke kiriman mi bay utiyali ye chi bila khuse chi bila stat navroz wazir sarwar
Rugged country, but you see terraced fields all over the place. And the Hunza River cutting through on the way to join the Gilgit River near Gilgit. This is the most common type of bridge made of rope. And the rope is made from branches of trees intertwined. Consists of three parts, one on which to walk, and one on either side for the hands to hold. And it can take hardly two men at a time. We asked them how often they renew the bridge, and the answer was when it breaks. They last, I believe, a season. It's not very easy to walk.